Prime Minister Narendra Modi, who arrived in Rajasthan, has inaugurated the commencement of work of an oil refinery in Pachpadra. Meanwhile, Union Minister of Petroleum and Natural Gas Dharmendra Pradhan tweeted out saying, "The Barmer Refinery and Petrochemicals project of HRRL will bring an unprecedented surge in infrastructure in Western Rajasthan." However, opposition Congress has criticized the BJP government last week for relaying of the foundation stone, saying it has already been performed 4 years ago by Sonia Gandhi. News Desk.